Hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's Ferrosol here, and today we're back with another banger. So, as you can tell, we're playing Mano County. And yeah, we're patrolling as a captain, as you can see right here. Yeah. Without further ado, let's get into today's video. So, as you can tell, they did fix the graphics. So, yeah. Pretty good. It says clear, but we'll respond code to them. Oh yeah, and it also is high crime rate. Yeah, I see them up there. Oh yeah, they're booking it. Oh, he got him. Oh no, bro. So he just FRP'd. Bro, thank you. Thank you for messing up my car. You can't authorize cuff rush, but we're gonna be 10-19. Oh, now we can't like move. I don't know, but you can't patrol like that, so we're gonna go back to station. We'll just go station code too. There's no reason there. I'm gonna just set a warrant. Setting warrant. Alright, what's today? 10/25/2020. CSO, comma. ATM, raw. It's So when somebody pulls them over now, they'll have a warrant. Ooh, bro. What y'all doing? I'm saying, like, bro, Mano isn't even, like, RP, really. I like the game, but, like, dang, they need to really... Holy, I know all that. Wow. Shots MCRS will be there, code 3. Move, bro. There was just shots. I don't know what just happened, but we're gonna make sure MTRS is clear first. What the heck? Huh. Well, guys, that's how you arrest somebody using teamwork. Times 1, 10, 15, MCRS. Yeah, for some reason, I, like, glitched through the door. It was so weird. I'm not even in the MCRS. Hopefully, I don't get banned or suspended or anything, but... They suspend me for that then. People just like that's a straight cop baby right there, like. Yeah, make sure you guys check out the links in the description. Yeah, I'm telling you guys will enjoy them. And also, my group has hit like 95 members at the time of this recording. My PASRP group, so come on. Come check us out. I mean, you obviously see that we're growing. We're going to definitely be having some S issues here though, soon, so. I say that a lot, but me and my staff team are really trying to figure out what's going on. You know what I'm saying? Okay. That dude just killed him. Holy crap. That wasn't his fault. She went right into the car. Yeah, guys, right now I'm kind of on my A game, so I'm not really going to be talking to you guys, really. Because, like, that whole situation just got my blood pumping. Suspicious activity. I accidentally ran that stop sign, but I'm just not trying to get shot right now. I do have an orange top hat, because I'm thinking about buying one. Let's see. Oh, he did, look. Oh, that's like a fake one, though. Oh, shots. Oh, hey bro, you almost killed me. So I guess it's one of these days where we're not worrying about traffic stops, cause I don't know what that is. I don't know if it's a, I think he has his tires, but I'm not sure what's wrong with that car, but we'll be en route to bank. Oh. Well, he was at the bank, so I don't know how he didn't rob if he literally was at the bank. You guys tased him. So why'd you guys tase him then? Like, that's what I'm confused about. We're gonna call that one, dude. Cause I need to tell him sorry about that. I didn't even mean to kill him. Literally told him sorry and then look at him. He can report me if he wants me to. They'll probably suspend me, but whatever. I'm just trying to make sure people aren't, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know, in high crime rate situations, they took all of our bulletproof off of our vest. Like, so now I'm not trying to die because then it's just annoying. And it's just not fun. I just heard an axe. Get body, bro. Yo, stop, bro. Like, what are y'all doing? Really, bro, look at all these people. You ain't doing that with me. Under. Yeah, so the thing is glitched. Okay. There we go. All right. So, police baton, handcuffs, this. Alright, well, we're gonna start sighting cars, cuz. Alright guys, well that's gonna do it for today's video. Make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, share, check out the links in the description, and yeah. I'll see you guys when I see you guys. If I don't, I'll see ya. Bye.